Shastu Bhagavan Swayam.
Shastu Bhagavan Swayam.
Indriyari Vyakulam Lokam.
Indriyari Vyakulam Lokam.
Vajante Yuge Yuge.
Vajante Yuge Yuge.
Krishna Varnam Tisha Krishnam.
Krishna Varnam Tisha Krishnam.
Sangha Pangastha Pastranam. Yagya Sankirtane Praye.
Yagya Sankirtane Praye.
Jajantihi Sumedhasa.
Jajantihi Sumedhasa.
This Sankirtan, it is a Yajna. Yajna means sacrifice. To whom? To the Supreme Lord. Yajna Purusha means Vishnu. And this is very popular today all over the world. You go to a beach in Poland, marketplace in Cape Town, city of London, everywhere you will find this yajna is going on without any interruption. So this word Ete chansa kala punsan. This Sankirtana. This Sankirtana Jagya brought by Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This Sankirtan, Harikirtan, is the congregational street chanting of the holy name of Krishna or God. So, the devotees, they go out and they chant the name of God very loudly. It is in all corners of the world, devotees, they are going out and chanting this name of God. That is called Sankirtan. Sankirtan. Okay. In the association, they chant together. And in this Kali Yuga, there are different methods of self-realization. Like we have already discussed, there are four yuga cycles. In Satya Yuga, what is the method of self-realization? Dhyan. Because people used to live for 1 lakh years. So, wo log kya karte the? Only they can sit for 60,000 years. What is his name? Vishwamitra. He did tapasya for 60,000 years. Hum log 10 minute, if somebody will tell to sit down, we will sleep. Yes, sir. 60,000 you forget. 1 hour is very different. Even for seeing movie, watching movie, there is the interval after 1 hour, like that. So it is very difficult to, in the Kali Yuga, to sit down and do. That's why this Dhyana Yoga is not possible. And Karma Yoga, it binds us. Whenever we do any activities, we have a desire to get the result. And Jnana Yoga, it is very difficult for us to spend time for understanding Veda, Upanishad, Puran, Manu Sahita, Bhagavad Gita, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Bhagavata. Hardly it is we can understand all this Vedic literature. Because Srila Prabhupada has gifted us this Srimad Bhagavata, his lectures, his kirtan, his ways of understanding the Krishna consciousness, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, everything he has given them us like a, what you say, like crash course within 10 years. And he wrote 80 volumes of books. Any question you have answer in those books. So he has took, he read all the Vedic literature and he summarized in these books, 80 volumes. That's why we need not to read all these books today. But those who are Jnana Yogis, for reading four Vedas itself, you required one lifetime. How many? One lifetime, you required to read only four Vedas. For understanding other things, you have to do practical training. Okay? That's why this also not possible. And Ashtanga Yoga, those who are practicing, like today we are reading, there are many sages like Gautami, Jamini Rishi, Ashtabhakra, even Patanjali yoga system. Everybody has given according to their realization. They read this Veda, Upanishad, Puran, everything they read, and then they gave some of the comments on those. They realize that is why those knowledge are not beneficial to the human being. The knowledge which comes from the disciplined succession from Krishna, then that is the potent of distributing that knowledge to everyone, and it is also good for everyone. So this Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, go back. Lord Chaitanya stressed that the chanting of Hare Krishna Mahamantra, it is called Mahamantra. Just this, by chanting this one, you chant all the name of Krishna. And what is that Mahamantra? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
It is the most easiest method of chanting, of self-realization. No complicated. You need not to go to jungle. You need not to be a brahmachari. You need not to be a wealthy person also. You need not to be a... you, whatever state you are, you can chant Hare Krishna Mahamantra, khaite, suite, even while sleeping, while eating, while walking, while going by cycle also. I remember one person, he had, wherever he will sit, he will sleep. So doctor told him, that time, I was in 10 plus 2, I think. And that time, doctor told him that you chant this Mahamantra very loudly. So whenever in the morning, 6 o'clock, he will go to his office, maybe, while he is driving cycle also, he will sleep, he will fall down from the cycle. That's why doctor told him, you chant this mantra, and he will chant very loudly, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. So all the boys which we will in the hostel, who will come to the window and see, Hare, that person is going there. He is very tall. He will shout very loudly, every day he will go. And one day I stopped him. I asked, sir, why you are chanting this? He told, no, no, doctor suggested, this is the only medicine. But he will chant, and everybody hears, I think, at least the road ka, this side 500 meter, this side 500 watt, this whole the heavy sound he used to do. Means how beneficial he was doing, you see. The chanting he was, and that person is, this is the easiest means of self-realization. Without anything, anywhere you can chant, be it in there. That's why people think that, many people they think that coming to Hare Krishna means there should not be no family life. No. You can be even king of a country, but you can become Krishna conscious simply by chanting Hare Krishna. There is no problem. You are a devotee. By chanting this Hare Krishna Mahamantra, if a professor is chanting, he is a professor bhakti. If an engineer is chanting, he is the engineer devotee. So they are philosopher devotees, scientists, like Ranjit Prabhu is physics devotee, like that. Okay, so there is no problem in this. Okay, so Lord Chaitanya, teacher of the Prem Bhakti, mantras were only chanted softly until Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared. When Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared, that time people used to chant very in their mind and slowly mantra. Okay, this was not publicly declared. He started Harinam Sankirtan, the loud public congregational chanting of Mahamantra accompanied by musical instrument. So he started this congregational chanting, and he also taught devotee to gracefully dancing while chanting. Okay, so many of our devotees, they go to different school universities in abroad, and they just simply chant. Then the student, they come and they see all around. After some time, the students start jumping and chanting, dancing. That is how this chanting will imbibe the God consciousness, even though they don't know who is God. This is the beauty of this chanting. And once one is caught up in the dancing and chanting, he became completely absorbed in the sound vibration of this mantra. This mantra, everywhere, I remember, who is the big book distributor in California? In California, in Los Angeles, one of the street, like Calcutta only. So we were distributing book, and Prabhuji came. He told, let us have a big kirtan. So we started dancing, and slowly kirtan started, and it was a huge kirtan. Around 50 people, we were the devotees, and suddenly, except Indian, everybody there, those who were there, everybody started dancing. But our Indian people will come, and they will stand with a foreigner and take a photograph of them. And it was a so huge kirtan, for 4 hour kirtan. Kitna? 4 hour dancing and chanting, and entire world, there was few beggars also. They were sitting there, and they put a big board. Why I will tell lie? I need a beer, like that board. And the beggars also started chanting and dancing in that kirtan. This is what it imbibed in others also. So even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the mantra then entered his consciousness, purifies his heart, and awakens his dormant love for Krishna. Anybody, like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, once he was traveling, and he was coming to Vrindavan. While coming in the way, he came through Jharkhand forest. Forest in Jharkhand. And in that Jharkhand forest, he started chanting this Hare Krishna Mahamantra and dancing. And all the tiger, everybody, you can see elephant, tiger, the deer, everybody, they came, they started the monkeys, everybody they started chanting and dancing. So Srila Prabhupada is telling that if the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Krishna himself, he can induce chanting in the other living entity, but as a human being, we should induce this chanting, at least in human society. That is our simple responsibility. We need not to chant, but whoever they chant, they get all of them, they get benefit. This, go back, this style of chanting Krishna's holy name also allowed others such as passerby, animals, plants to benefit from the auspicious effect of the mantra. And this mantra, this helps everybody because the plant, insect, whenever you are chanting, that's why when by walking we chant, I always tell all of you, but chant loudly so that the trees will hear, the insect will hear, whoever they are hearing, they get the benefit of this Mahamantra because it imbibes Krishna consciousness, even the trees. I remember in our, in Sarsa house, the Sarsa house, remember, we used to go to bring kadi patta from the neighbor's house. So Dr. Ganeshan's house. So Dr. Ganeshan always, he will scold us, why you come this to our boundary and take this kadi patta? And but the devotee, what they did, in the morning they started sitting in the veranda and we chanted Hare Krishna. So this kadi patta tree, which was that side, came slowly within 6 months to this side and crossed the that boundary, it came this side entirely in a 1 year. In 1 year time, that practically that entire kadi patta came here. So we used to take out any amount. So Dr. Ganeshan's wife used to see us, but she cannot tell. So because the kadi patta is in our side. So this was the effect of mantra. That's why these trees also will bless you when you chant for their benefit. That's why devotees, they go for chanting in the street. If they go to any country, they chant in the street. And people think these people are madmen. Actually, these people are giving benefit to one and all. Okay? That's why, following Lord Chaitanya's footstep, devotee chant and dance in the street, city, traveling to various places to give a chance to the conditioned soul to hear the benefit from hearing Krishna's holy name. They give benefit to others. And Namahatta was started in the, especially the, when the devotee they goes out, they imbibe, they give this Krishna prema. Because this, there is no prema in this material world. Only the Krishna and within us, that prema it is imbibed, it will revive our that, the prema bhakti. And that is why Chaitanya Nityananda Prabhu, 500 years back, he started this Namahatta, means marketplace of this holy name, this Sankirtan Yajna, in Navadip, Nadia. And how much faith one possesses, that much benefit one can derive from the chanting. One need not to leave their home, family, or position in life. This you should always keep. Sab log dar jate hain. If we go to Hare Krishna, when I remember here there are a lot of professors, they used to come. Initially, this preaching started with professors. And then Sadhu Raman Prabhu, Dr. Parida, when he beard dhoti kurta, so many of the professors' wife told, hey, you don't go there. You will also become like that. So, in the, there was 1 year which was struggling. So I used to, because initially there was no student, so I used to call them, but they want to come, but that side back, But there is nothing actually. You can go anyway. There is no fast rule also. Okay, you can have your family. Gruhe thako, bane thako, sada hari hari thako. This is our process. Whether you should, like our Utsav Gautam, he got IS 33 rank. And he called. I told, are you chanting? He told, no. I told, at least 4 rounds now you chant. And read Bhagavad Gita. Read Bhagavad Gita whenever you have problem. You consult Bhagavad Gita. And based on that Bhagavad Gita, you take a decision as a district magistrate. Or else you will be fooled and people will mockery you at the end of your life. This is, we no need to reject any position. We may take the position even a prime minister and preach Krishna consciousness. The prime minister will preach, dance in the street. Whole India will dance. And whole world will dance. When Obama, Barack Obama, Narendra Modi, they both will dance. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Barack Obama actually dance actually. They will dance in Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. Then the whole India will be in friendship. So friendship that even Pakistan, Afghanistan, all these people, they will come to India for dancing Hare Krishna. There will be no enmity among everyone. And this is what they are. And all we have to do is to chant the holy name of the Lord Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Ram Ram. This timeless sound vibration enacted from the spiritual platform. It is not ordinary name. Jo ordinary, like you call, Prabhupada say, Coca-Cola, Coca-Cola, Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola will never come to. Even like our Tarun is here. Somebody will call in his room, Tarun, 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 Tarun. Na sunai dega, na vaha milega, nahi milega. But you chant Krishna, 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 suddenly you will appear there. Appear there. You may not be knowing. That's why the Krishna Prema, whenever we chant the name, Krishna comes in our tongue, he started dancing in that tongue. Okay? The heart, what it goes, it is sound vibration. That's why Srila Prabhupada went to America with 40 rupees. And with this Mahamantra. Every day he will go to Tompkinson's Park, he will sit there. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. 4 hours he will do kirtan. And everybody will come, they will see. There is a saintly person from India. So they will come and all around they initially they seated and they hear. First what? They just hear. They don't know how to chant. So Prabhupada. Then again he started chanting. Then they started following. Hare Krishna. Then Prabhupada told, you can also chant. They also started chanting. And after just within 7 days, 4 or 5 people, they started. Prabhupada had only kartal, no murdhan, nothing. And they bring some crumble or those who come there, they bring now additional instrument, okay? And with Prabhupada, they started additional instrument. And then Prabhupada also, this tone is so simple, everybody can chant. That is why no complicated tone. Prabhupada, it is invented by Srila Prabhupada. When he chanted this, slowly, slowly, then people started dancing, when they stand at least. After standing, they don't understand that, but you will see the video footage, they are dancing, big, big hair, you will see that they are drunkard maybe also, you don't know that time. For a feast they started. And that is what, just when I visited this time to Odisha, and one person, one of my friends, I was helping him. We both were chanting in the flight. So beside that, one person was there. So he had some video footage of some kind of Baba. So then he told, sir, why you are teaching this? Aajkal to Baba log ye hote. Hum bole, tumhara, tum jo abhi kya gutka kha raha hai na, tumko aise hi Baba milega, jo thappad marega. Because you don't have character, sir, because of that we go to a such kind of Baba. Prabhupada says that in Krishna consciousness the four things are forbidden. Basic four things. And they are so potent. No, even the Krishna devotees, they don't eat even outside. Forget about any food. Vegetarian also they reject. No illicit sex. No gambling. No intoxication, including tea, coffee bhi nahin lete devotee. You should understand, this is not ordinary. When first time we hear, we feel that अरे ये सब चाय नहीं पिएंगे तो कैसे होगा? और कानपुर में हम लोग 20-20 चाय पीएचडी में जो पीएचडी स्टूडेंट होते हैं ज़्यादा चाय पीते हैं, ज़्यादा कम पिए करते हैं. हम लोग भी जाके एक घंटा 11 बजे एक बैच 12 बजे पहुँचेंगे और कोई आएगा अरे चलो 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 फिर एक राउंड गेट के इस पर उस पर चाय वाला गेट से आएगा. तो इट इज एडिक्ट आवर माइंड. यू सी दो यू डोंट ड्रिंक यू ड्रिंक टी यू कैन नॉट सिट फॉर 2 hours 3 hours. एज सुन एज 1 hour के बाद फिर ड्राउजी फील होगा, फिर ड्राउजी. तो हमारा प्रोफेसर लोग बोलते थे ये लाइफ लाइन है. डिपार्टमेंट में मेरा जी सब जो भी कीजिए लेकिन थोड़ा चाय का एक कप दीजिए. हम बोले ठीक है. क्योंकि ये एडिक्शन, देयर इज नथिंग एक्चुअली. इट इज नॉट दैट इज ए प्रोटीन यू आर ईटिंग, यू आर ईटिंग एक्चुअली पॉइजन. मिल्क इज अमृत, वी आर पुटिंग देयर ए ब्लैक टू मेक इट पॉइजन. And we drink, and we get a lot of sugar, this, so many problems come, BP, sugar, this. And then again, without sugar free bhi aajkal nikal gaya. Aajkal to aise common ho gaya, chota chota bachche ko train mein jab jaate hain, 10 rupiya mein, they purchase, in 10 rupees give a cure for tea. They don't know that it is so dangerous, but it is really dangerous. And this is what Srila Prabhupada taught everyone. And this, that's why this movement was started by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And four dharmas are followed by doing illicit sex, which is we became dirty. Cleanliness is not, because dharma ka four attribute in dharma. Any dharma, it should be truthfulness, it should have mercy, it should have cleanness, and it should have austerity. By taking refine or any intoxication, you cannot do austerity. Tapasya nahi hoga usme. By having illicit relationship, you cannot have cleanliness. Cleanliness will not have, you will have. Very dirty people. Very dirty mind and entire also. Then by drinking, by eating, non-vegetarian food, if you have no mercy for other living entity. Mercy has gone. And then, by doing gambling, jua, you will not have any truthfulness. When these four principles are broken, the life is like a helper. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, gradually enabling them to understand the transcendental nature of the Supreme Lord, the source of our very existence, and experience spiritual bliss by being directly in contact with the reservoir of pleasure, Sri Krishna. This is why the spiritual energy flow maintains all living force in this planet. So today, without any energy from the God, we are really don't have any energy. Like many people, and there are many benefits. So everything is sustained. The benefit of Sankirtan go back. The benefit of Sankirtan, you can see Srila Prabhupada in his initial days, these girls and small boys, they were laughing at Srila Prabhupada. And Srila Prabhupada is a pure devotee, but he was chanting for benefit of them. And all of them, they were highly drunkard and smoker also. And Prabhupada, they will come to Prabhupada, Prabhupada, how we will live? And Prabhupada every day will chant 4 hours in that Sankinsan's park. And thousands and hundreds, they will slowly gather. That Indian Swami is chanting the sacred mantra. They don't know Hare Krishna Mahamantra, they will say, sacred mantra this Indian Swami is chanting. And some people are sleeping, they also awaken. They also got this benefit. You see, in 1 year, Srila Prabhupada established International Society for Krishna Consciousness. And Brahmananda Prabhu, who last year, who has left his body in Vrindavan Dham, he was the first student to take Nagara Sankirtan. He became the disciple of Srila Prabhupada. Then he started Nagara Sankirtan in New York City in 1969. He started. So, here are the few benefits of this, why we should chant. So, this is taken from Bhagavad Gita, Upanishad, Quran, and all the Puranas, and from Srimad Bhagavatam. What is this? We are chanting Jagya Sankirtane Praya Jajantehi Krishna Vannam Tesha Krishna Sangha Pangas Pastrada. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here with all his associates. And Pastradam Jagya Sankirtane Praya. What he will teach? He will teach this Jagya Sankirtane Jagya. Jajantehi Sumedasa. Sumedasa means highly intelligent person will take. So there are few benefits. So Prabhupada used to say that people are so dumb today. So one wife, while our devotees, they were chanting in New York, one wife, one couple was sitting. And wife and husband, they are sitting in that garden. And wife is pushing this husband. Please chant. Please chant. His wife is pushing. But the husband is telling, can't. Wife is telling, chant. Husband is telling, can't. So Srila Prabhupada will say that this wife can say 3 times, a husband can say 3 times, can't, not Hare Krishna. This is the how the modern society, Prabhupada used to say. So this chanting Hare Krishna awakens love of God. Chanting Hare Krishna brings liberation as a side benefit along the way. Jo mukti bolte hai, automatically mukti stand in your doorstep when you chant Hare Krishna. And when you chant Hare Krishna, you automatically develop knowledge and detachment. Knowledge and detachment. Your knowledge will, it is said also, Anandam Buddhivardhanam. Buddhivardhanam means it will enhance your knowledge. That's why Prabhupada, the disciples, used to call everyone. You want to expand your brain? They used to say, which brain? In 1969, when they will go for inviting people, they used to go. They will ask, would you like to expand your brain? They will tell, yes. So you come to Hare Krishna. There is a temple. Second avenue you come. So they will give a flyer and address. Please come. So everybody, they will go. You want to stay high, though you are drunkard, they want to always stay high. Na? The drinking time, they are king, no? Okay? So they drink very high. So they will say. So after your this effect of this wine will go, again you will come down. You want to stay always high? They will tell yes. So you come to second avenue. They will give a chip and address. This way, Prabhupada's disciple used to invite everyone. So this is why your real expansion of your brain. When you chant Hare Krishna, you automatically, chanting Hare Krishna get you, get out of the endless cycle of birth and death. This endless cycle, many birth, death we did, again by chanting this Mahamantra, it will completely cease your again rebirth, again. You will become deathless. It is the most effective means of self-realization. In the present age of quarrel, nothing else works nearly as well. This is present is the only way. Chanting Hare Krishna cleanses the heart of all illusion and misunderstanding. Those who are chanting this Hare Krishna Mahamantra every day, at least two rounds you chant, and after 1 month you will see, every day read Prabhupada's book. You cannot give something to any devotee. Just you read 1 month, you will see how much you are gaining within yourself. Need not to explain others. So similarly, this is the benefit of this. And many people, they got that benefit. And by chanting Hare Krishna, you became free from all anxieties. Today we have so much anxiety. Just you go, whenever you feel anxiety, go alone to an alone place and chant loudly. Hare Krishna, Krishna,
Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Suddenly you will see that I am so much fortunate that I am able to chant. There are millions, trillions that suffer, but they don't know what it is. This is how you are achieving. Chanting Hare Krishna brings you self-realization, show you how to act as self-realized soul. When you chant, you cannot commit any sinful action. Because you represent Srila Prabhupada. And Srila Prabhupada say, the leader must be first class in character. Unless there is a little character, like it is a white color, dhoti, you put a small, even small ink spot, everybody will be recognized. That's why when the spiritual leaders must be first class in character, and after that they must preach. Srila Prabhupada tell us. That's why purity is the force, preaching is the essence. Okay? Then, if keep you ever mindful of Krishna, reservoir of pleasure, you always in the blissful. There is no hard and fast rule for chanting. You can chant anywhere, anytime, under any circumstances. Like this time I visited my house. So somebody in our once, they got some kid, we got. So my father told, hey, don't chant. I told, if I will die now, who knows? The chanting you can do any circumstances, no problem, anywhere. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also said, Krishna himself is fully present in the transcendental sound of his name. And more you chant, मोर यू रियलाइज इट है जब डिवोटी दो माला जप करते हैं दे पुट सो मच माइंड व्हेन दे रीच टू 16 राउंड यू कैन आस्क देम व्हाट इज दे व्हाट बेनिफिट है लोग बोलेंगे दो घंटा तुम लोग चैंटिंग करते हो सुबह यस कभी कभी होता है कि रात भी कोई डिवोटी आए चैंटिंग व्हेन दे हैव लॉट ऑफ वर्क दे आर चैंटिंग टिल नाइट 11 o'clock 12 o'clock बट दे नेवर स्टॉप दे कैन स्टॉप दे ब्रीदिंग बट डिवोटी नेवर स्टॉप मोर यू चैंट मोर यू रियलाइज ऑल अदर वैदिक मंत्रस आर इंक्लूडेड इन द चैंटिंग सो जस्ट चैंटिंग एंड यू गेट बेनिफिट एंड गिव बेनिफिट टू अदर्स एंड देन those who are chanting this Hare Krishna, they develop all these good qualities. Like Srila Prabhupada's some disciples were there. They are very lot of smoker. So they will tell Prabhupada, Prabhupada, we will smoke today only one cigarette. Prabhupada, okay. And slowly they let everything. This is the benefit of chanting. It's not that. It is automatically you will develop those qualities. And chanting Hare Krishna brings highest state of ecstasy and there are great relief from miseries and Hare Krishna Mahamantra is chant, it is easily, there is no cost, no money, no need to pay. You go to yoga class, many yoga institutes, they pay, you pay heavily amount. It is free and that is why Krishna becomes very pleased by chanting this one and there are many benefits, okay? And chanting in the present age is only the means for self-realization and more you chant, better you get it. And when you get it, if you look through all the Vedic scripture, you will find nothing higher than the chanting Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
So University of California also, they have studied this effect of this mantra, the brain mapping, okay? It is in IIT Kanpur, long back we used to present this one, and I will show you maybe one day, how your brain structure changes by chanting Hare Krishna. One person without chanting they took and the same person when he reached to 16th round they have taken the brain mapping, how the brain became structured. That is it is in the University of California, Berkeley. It was very cleanly given that how the brain shape has been changed. It's not that it is some kind of, and Prabhupada gave this only. These American boys, they are very rich people. And they are very well established. But what Prabhupada gave? This Mahamantra gave. And entire America, what London. Everywhere today you go, 962 centers all over. So these are all our benefit of the Sankirtan. It is already 9 o'clock. Everybody must be very hungry. So if you are not hungry, we can chant or dance for everyone. Okay. You have any questions or comments? Everybody is convinced of chanting this Mahamantra. Huh? How many of you are chanting? Those who are not chanting, they should take today. Okay? At least start from today. Srila Prabhupada will be very happy and he will bless you. And you will see the effect. It's not that I am telling. No devotee, you will see that the devotee every day chant. But the chanting increases day by day. Every day you hear a Hindi music. Kuch din ke baad, like that Hindi music became. So please chant, okay? Or else we can chant one round today, okay, 5 minutes or 10 minutes maybe, very quickly, and then we will have to chant. Okay? Quick, 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 quick.